Giving today for coming through.
From the band Sons of Celestia.
Thank you.
Reggae band.
Thank you. Thank you.
Longest surviving reggae band in a Cape Town. Original, the first. So basically, we the people who created this platform of reggae music in this city. So from the city, we went worldwide. So basically, this is who we are. From 1985, we've been like through the struggle of apartheid and all these things that we had to face. Coming to this time and level of now we're living in a new time where the country has changed, right? But not for the people. It's like changed for staying, to remain in some places the same is not changed. So basically with the music, what happens is the media gets all the junk to the people instead of the truth. And reggae music was part of building the country, liberating the country. So the music was used at that time to get the people together and unite them and for one cause.
Reggae music, yeah? To the mountain spirit.
To fight for freedom. And now today we see that it's bubblegum taking over, because I blame the music, the media, radio stations, and things that they do is actually to confuse people, not to liberate people, because they have to make confusion, which is consumerism. So it's not to reggae music is liberating people and opening their minds and hearts and lives, you know. So reggae music is about that, it's about healing.
And
control of our intellectual properties and our culture and our religion, our music, whatever we have, our mountains, our sea, our resources. So it's the same with what we have inside us.
It's to heal our people,
the world. It's a contribution that Sons of Celestia has been making over the years in the hearts of people.
Come on, 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 come on